Happy 50th birthday, Dr. Kopp. Thanks for being you and always supporting us. We wouldn't be where we are without you.
Hey, Dr. Kopp, we just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. We hope you had a great trip and an even better birthday celebrating. It's so sad not seeing you as often as I used to, but hopefully I'll get to see you soon at Merriam and maybe we'll even work together. Have a good day. Happy birthday. Miss you, Dr. Kopp.
All right, Dr. Kopp. Just wanted to say congratulations on your retirement. You've been working so hard for so long, and it's definitely... Wait. Robin, text me. Hang on. Did you send Dr. Kopp his birthday? Oh, shit. My bad. Happy birthday. 50. Okay, cool. Not quite at retirement yet, then. My bad. You can join AARP at this point.
Hey, Jefe. It's Crystal. Crystal Lorengo from Jersey City. In case you've forgotten, because I hear you're turning 50. In all seriousness, I'm really sad that I can't be there in person to celebrate and wish you a happy birthday, but I hope you're having a wonderful time in Portugal, and I wish you nothing but good health and many, many birthdays to come in the future. And what can I say? I miss you, and that's it. Happy birthday. Ciao.
Hey, Dr. Kopp! Hey, we're out here in beautiful Long Island. Just wanted to say happy 50th birthday. We love you, buddy.
Happy 50th, many more.
Woo! I miss you, man.
Dr. Kopp, happy birthday. I'm sitting here in my med school dorm in between my anatomy lab and my hand washing seminar. And I just wanted to say happy birthday and thank you for everything. I wouldn't be here without you.
Happy birthday, Dr. Kopp. I hope you had the best day and it's going to be the best year yet. I miss you and all your stories. See you soon.
Hey, Dr. Kopp, happy birthday, the big 5-0. I hear that the back pain and the knee aches only get worse from here. So this birthday entitles you to a few free hours of PT advice whenever I'm back in the area. And I'm recording this right below my Providence map that we have hanging on the wall. So in honor of your birthday, I just want to thank you for all the guidance and just the great times that you know you provided us, all the scribes, the whole organization. You've been just a wonderful person to work with. You deserve every happiness and all the good that this birthday brings. So thanks for being such a great example, and I hope to see you soon. Happy birthday. Bye.
Hey, Dr. Kopp, Mike calling from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, calling to wish you a happy birthday. I know it feels like you're getting old and your body's breaking down, and that's definitely the truth, but your kindness knows no age, and I can't thank you enough for all that you've done for me. This one's for you, okay? I want you to have a happy birthday.
Hey, Dr. Kopp. What do clams do for their birthdays? They celebrate. So happy birthday. Thank you for everything you've done for me as well as all of us. Your teaching and the experience I got with UEMF definitely got me into medical school and prepared me well for thriving here. I owe you quite a bit for that. Thank you. As someone once said, if you haven't grown up by age 50, you don't have to, and I know you'll take that to heart. So have a great birthday. Hopefully we'll talk to you soon.
Hi, Dr. Kopp, happy birthday. I just wanted to say thank you so much. You have helped me get to where I am today in Atlanta, Georgia, working as a plastic surgery PA. And it was being a scribe that really helped change the trajectory of my life. So thank you so, so much. I really appreciate everything you did for me. Happy birthday, many more. Stay healthy.
Hi, Dr. Kopp. I don't know if you remember me. My name is Katie, or KB. This is a message to wish you happy birthday. When I got a text from Robin saying that you were 50, I was shocked. Not because 50 is old, because I work in internal medicine, and I can tell you that 50 is not old at all. It's practically pediatric. But it just made me think about how long it's been since we first met and how much you've influenced my life, and I just wanted to share a couple of thoughts that I had. One is, in the last week I've been working intermittently as the senior medicine consult resident for the Brigham, which means that anybody in the hospital from any service who's a question or needs a patient in the ICU or running codes is all up to me, which is pretty crazy and makes me realize that I would never have been here if it wasn't for you and you taking a chance on me 10 years ago and starting something called a scribe program. The second is how much you influenced my vocabulary. I could probably say in the last week I've used the phrases good enough for government work, first day of new me, sucking the lifeblood out of me. And the third is just the daily pride that I carry around about the scribe program. And I know that it's in such good hands with Robin, who's fantastic, and all the new scribes, who I'm sure are amazing. And you, because I know you do, well, whatever it is you do. Happy birthday, Dr. Kopp.